What's up, guys? Yep, it's another giveaway.
My life be like, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh. My life be like, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, yeah, ooh.
Yeah.
Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time you may be watching this. Well, as you can tell in the title, we have another giveaway for you guys. That's right, another giveaway. I know I've been talking about it for weeks, but with the road trip and school coming up and all that stuff, I mean, actually school is tomorrow. Wow, actually it's going to be today by the time you're watching this. I finally decided that I wanted to make the announcement for the giveaway. It's going to be another $20 Amazon gift card. So the winner will get the information needed to go ahead and purchase something on Amazon. That's right. So anyone that's watching this video, first thing you want to do is add me on Facebook. So go in the description and look for my Facebook link and add me on Facebook, because what happens is I go on Facebook Live and I announce the winner on Facebook Live. I actually use a random name picker, okay? And I put everyone's name in the random name picker, and you guys will see that live, and I go ahead and pick the name live on Facebook. So definitely add me on Facebook so you'll be able to watch that live. Number two is you want to comment below in this video, okay? Now, the giveaway is going to be sometime next week. I'm guessing it's going to be Monday, September 12th, 2016, or the 13th. So, figure the week of the 12th, but I will definitely update you guys. So, make sure you subscribe and definitely follow my blogs, because I'll be talking about the giveaway in the vlogs. So definitely, now if you're watching this and it's after the week of September 12th, it's okay, because I have giveaways that's pretty much every other week, twice a month. So if you missed out on this one, it's okay. There's many more to come. Subscribe and you'll be included in the next one, okay? So now what I want to do for the loyal people, okay, is I want to give you the opportunity to actually win this, okay? I figure, you know, to me, the loyal people that really watch my videos deserve it more. No offense to the people that are just swinging by and, you know, not really being loyal to my channel. You know, I want to give the loyal people more advantage, a better chance to win. So what I'm going to do for the loyal people is I'm going to give them a higher percentage to win versus the people that are not loyal. They're not going to have as much of a high percentage, okay? So a loyal person to me is someone that watches my vlogs every day. I pretty much post a vlog daily, okay? Especially the last, like, 30 days, I've been posting vlogs every single day, okay? So the people that are loyal, I'm going to give you the opportunity to get 10 entries in total, okay? So everybody else is gonna get 5. Loyal people will get 10. How do I know that you're loyal? Okay, this is how it works. If you are a loyal person to my channel, you should know a few things about me, about the vlogs and stuff like that. The questions that I'm gonna ask you, and if you get it correct, well, you're gonna have the opportunity to have your name entered in 10 times, okay? 5 just for getting these loyal questions right, and then the other 5 you'll have to earn just like everybody else. So the loyal people that watch my channel, if you answer these questions correctly in the comments below, you're gonna get automatic 5 entries into the drawing, okay? The other people that don't follow, that are not really loyal, you'll still have a chance to get up to only 5 entries in. Okay, so throughout the weeks, if you're watching my vlogs and watch me on Facebook, I'm going to go over the things that you can do to get your name and entered up to 10 times, okay? So basically, first, if you want to automatically be entered in, comment below. Let me know you want to be entered in. That takes care of that. That's one entry, okay? Those of you that are loyal and you answer these three questions correctly, that's five off the bat, okay? And the rest of the people, just keep watching and I'll show you how you can also get up to five, okay? Loyal people will get up to 10. Loyal 10. Let me just, you know, make this clear. And it's late again. I'm doing this vlog late. So, loyal people are going to have the opportunity to have 10 entries. Loyal people, you guys deserve it. I want to do something special for you guys. People that are not loyal, that are just here for the giveaway, you're going to have the opportunity to have 5 entries in, okay? So if you want to be entered in, comment below, and that's going to get you entered into the giveaway, okay? Now, the loyal people that watch, I'm going to ask you the questions right now. If you comment below and you answer those questions correctly, you're automatically going to get 5 entries into the name picker, and I'm going to vlog that tomorrow. Okay, so here's the questions for you guys. And the people that are not loyal are going to do their research to try to figure it out. But they may, you know, I have 150 something videos, so it might be time consuming. All right, so here's one question. At the end of most of my videos, especially most recently, not my older videos, because I would say within the past 3 months, maybe. Anyways, at the end of my videos, I usually end it with a dab. The three dabs, right? 1, 2, 3, right? 3 dabs. Now, recently, I've been speaking about what those 3 dabs represent, okay? So if you can tell me what those 3 dabs represent, okay, then that's one question right, the 5 automatic entries. Okay, you got to get all 3 of these, okay, because that shows me you're loyal. If you only get one of them, it's not going to work. You got to get all 3 of these right. If you get all 3 of these right, then you automatically are going to be entered in for 5 entries, okay? And that gives you the opportunity to get another 5 more, okay? All right, so 3 dabs, what do they represent? Next one is pretty easy. I was thinking of things to do. Recently, me and the D's went on a road trip, okay? So on the road trip, what city and what state did we go to? Okay, so that I thought that was pretty easy, okay? The last one was in my vlogs, you know that when I do my vlogs, I'm not using any professional cameras, okay? I use my cell phone, which is a pretty decent cell phone, okay? And it's doing the job for now. Now, listen up, because I may use this question in a later vlog. When I hit 1,000 subscribers, I am going to get a professional camera. That's what I'm waiting for. At this time, I'm using a cell phone. Now, the cell phone I'm using right now, at one point, I broke the cell phone and I had to use a crappy phone to do my vlogs for about 3 days or so, okay? How did I break my cell phone? Okay, so comment below how I broke it. Okay, let me know how. All right, so let's recap. 3 dabs, the road trip, and how I broke my cell phone, okay? And remember, when I hit 1,000 subscribers, I am going to buy a professional camera. So, keep that registered in your head, because I may use that again in another, like, contest, okay? All right, loyal people, I know you're going to get this, so I'm not even worried about it. Also, keep this registered in your head, too. I wanted to do it sooner. Some people wanted me to, and I've talked about this a few times. I wanted to come up with a name for my subscribers, okay? So I wanted to wait till I hit about 1,000, but I might do it sooner. So if you guys have any names you could think of, let me know, okay? But I plan on using that name when I hit 1,000 subscribers, but it could be sooner. So keep that registered, okay? And that's basically it, right? Was there anything I wanted to discuss? Anything else? Yeah, well, that's pretty much it. So I hope that wasn't confusing for you guys. I really apologize if it is. And sorry, not much going on in this vlog. You know, the kids are in school. You know, by the time you're watching this, they're in school. And so, you know, we'll see. You know, I mean, we're not going to be going out a lot like we used to. But I'll think of some things to do. We'll see. The vlogs are going to continue, okay? And there is some things that I have planned that I would like to do with the D's. So that's going to continue. So that's pretty much it. I really don't have anything else. So like I said, I hope it wasn't confusing. Loyal people, you're going to have the opportunity to get 10 entries in. That's going to help you win that prize. Non-loyal people, people that just come to sub for sub or whatever, or just here for the giveaways, stuff like that, you guys are going to have the lower chances, okay? So if you're loyal, you know, you're going to have the better chance. And I'm going to do better things for loyal people. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. I appreciate you guys. You guys are awesome. Now I'm about to go on Facebook and spread the word about the giveaway on Facebook. So here we go. Let me end it. The three dabs. See you guys tomorrow. All right, well, look at that. You've made it to the end of the vlog. So that is fantastic. Glad you're here. Glad you're hanging out with me for the outro of this vlog. So first thing I'd like you to do is give this video a big thumbs up. So go ahead and, you know, take your finger, put it on the mouse, and click on that like button over there. And if you didn't like this video, it's good to be honest, go ahead and give us a big little thumbs down, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and wait here until you get that done. And wait, one more thing, don't forget to subscribe, okay? Because we have giveaways coming up, and I'm sure you don't want to miss out on those giveaways, right? There'll be some good stuff coming up. Yeah, some good stuff coming up. So go ahead, subscribe, like, dislike, whatever you want to do. And I'm gonna be right here waiting until you get that done, all right? Ooh, look at this. Oh, did you get that done yet? Yeah, just click that like tab. Yeah. Or a dislike, whatever. Make sure you subscribe. Hey, listen, I gotta get out of here soon, so can you kind of like have you make a decision? Kind of hot in this little box. Getting hot in here. If you could hurry that up so I can get out of this box that I'm in here. Well, I got things to do, guys, so I cannot wait on you, so I'm gonna have to say goodbye. Bye. Oh, hey, I'm back. Yeah, I forgot to mention a couple more things. Don't forget to add us on Facebook. Click the link in the description below. And also, did I forget to mention Snapchat? Yeah, so add us on Snapchat as well. So now I am out of here. So see you later.